raw materials being used, local entrepreneurs. We would like it to be inclusive, like gender, with the youth, regional balance, employment. It should create employment for the locals. We would want to see an improvement in the quality and in our exports. Maintain our exports and import substitution. Should help us achieve import substitution and also sustainable production. Industrialization should have sustainable production. That is, when you talk of low carbon emissions and the technology, you know, whatever is involved should be sustainable for our environment and socially and economically. Then value chain approach and linkages. The sectors should be highly interlinked. For example, we should have, we should not just concentrate on one part of the value chain, but the whole value chain should be looked at, because one would be an could provide raw material for another industry. One of the waste from this industry could be a raw material from another. So we should look at that. And also we should look at diversified industrial base. That is, it should not be based on only maybe agro, but we should diversify. Maybe we should have the light manufacturing, the heavy, the minerals, the tourism, a sector which is diversified industry sector. Then it should be, maybe other members can add on that before we go to how, which is number two.
Any additions?